Derek, you just touched on it right there. Jermell, when you had him out in the 10th and 11th, it looked like you were trying to do the same setup that got him hurt in the first place. But do you feel like you should have emptied the clip there when you had him hurt, or were you just trying to get the same setup again?
Like this guy. Yeah, you know, I did. I know in boxing, you know, from so many years of, you know, being taught the game that you don't rush knockouts. You know, like if you go in there and you just, you know, I kind of learned that in the Tony Harrison second fight. You know, I wasn't gonna get tired. You know, like I wasn't, and I still feel good. I could have did more, but you know, when you up there, dog, it's not the same as just talking about it. You know what I'm saying? It's a little bit different, you know, and then reactions and things are moving way, way different, slower and faster. So it's kind of like, I should have unloaded the clip, fuck. I should have just let that shit go, like, but, what?
Fuck, easier said than done.
I had a long clip.
One more question for Jermell Charlo, and then we'll let him go ahead and get some rest, be with his lovely family. Gave us a fantastic performance tonight. Always a pleasure to see you do your thing. One more question.
Steve Graham, KOR Sports. Congratulations, man, on a great fight. Was there something wrong with your right hand? It seemed like kind of a, maybe, I don't know if like a bone was protruding from your right hand a little, or your right shoulder a little bit, and I kind of noticed you weren't throwing it too much.
Yeah, I had a prior injury, but, you know, I don't care about those excuses. You know, I try to fight through these things. But I was good, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people won't, I probably won't talk about it. You know, that's probably something that you won't hear from. Thank you for asking that question. It brought it to my attention. But yeah, when you're a warrior, bro, you got to feed your family. You don't got no excuses for anything. So you got to get in there and you got to fight and face what you face. And so, yeah, I've been dealing with certain things throughout this whole time of me boxing. Well, not a whole time, but, you know, a few years, you know, we deal with this. So it's nothing going to change.
Ain't doing much. Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.